इन अवर कंट्री ऑल पीपल हेल्दी और नॉट?
नो नो, ऑल पीपल कांट बी हेल्दी इन एनी कंट्री।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज विकास। यू आर वॉचिंग इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन वीडियो। इफ यू आर इंग्लिश लर्नर देन यू कैन लर्न मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम हियर। सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड कीप लर्निंग।
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, वॉट अबाउट यू?
आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन एंड माई नेम इज विकास महतो। आई एम फ्रॉम झारखंड and I have completed my graduation degree and after that now I am working under state government. And what about you? Introduce yourself.
Sanjeev, my name is Sanjeev and I am from Hisar in Haryana. I am pursuing my B.Tech in civil engineering and now I am in third year of my B.Tech.
Okay, tell me something about your state like Uttarakhand. I want to know something.
I am from Haryana and you know as Haryana is known for its agricultural activities and it is famous for its agricultural activities and there are many places you can visit. For example, the world's one of the prestigious agricultural university, which is Haryana Agricultural University, is located here. Apart from that, there are also other places you can visit. For example, there is a Gyan Kendra in Hisar, in Haryana, from where you can see the whole Hisar. And apart from these, there are other many sites. And if you know, Rakhi Gadi is one of the ancient civilization that is found here in Haryana.
Okay.
Now I would request you to tell something about your state.
Yes, of course. You know, I am from Jamshedpur in Jharkhand. And first of all, I want to tell about Jharkhand. Means Jharkhand is a hilly or forest state. That's why its name Jharkhand. Yeah, if I define means its word jhar means bush and khand means a land of peace. That's why Jharkhand means a land of forest or bush. Yeah, there are many waterfall and there are many temples, also famous temple like Bedanath Dham, Parasnath and Rajarappa temple. Yeah, that's all.
I think that you know, Jharkhand is also popular for its sites of ores and minerals. Am I correct?
Yes, yes. Yeah, you are correct.
So means can you tell me?
Many, okay. Yeah, Jharkhand has many mineral resources like iron ore, coal, manganese, uranium, thorium, many things. Yeah, that's why it's, and Jamshedpur, you know, it is famous for steel city. And a Tata Motors.
Yeah.
It's an industrial area.
So now I think that we should move to the topic for today's conversation is health. Am I right?
Yes.
Yeah, so we will start from what do you mean by health? Okay. So can you please define or can you please tell us something about the health?
Health means as we know very well, means if we are mentally, physically and socially healthy, then we can say we are healthy.
What other parameters we should keep in mind to say that a person is healthy or not?
Actually, parameters, I don't know the parameters, which is, if you know, then you should tell.
Okay. I will tell you. If we talk about physical parameters, you might have heard of BMI, body mass index, or body measure index, something like that.
Yeah.
It is a table in which numbers are given, and we can find out those numbers with the help of our weight and our height. So if we are in a good range of 18 to I think 21, or 23, somewhat between that, then we are healthy. Otherwise, if you are below that number or if you are above that number, then you can be malnutrition or obese. That can be the case. So this is like a parameter for physical health. Okay, now we move further. And can you tell me what are the problems related to health we are facing nowadays?
Yeah, nowadays, means it's pandemic going on. But in other, our country people has some common disease like sugar, pressure, fatness. I want to ask, I want to know from you, what is the main reason behind this disease?
Can you please repeat? Your voice was somewhat low.
You know, nowadays in our country, there are many diseases in common like sugar, pressure, fatness. And I want to know from you, what is the main reason behind this?
Yeah. From my opinion, I think that the biggest reason for this disease is the living standard we are trying to live in. Everyone wants comfort, you know, and for that comfort zone, we are creating such an environment where we are dependent on many artificial things. We are cutting trees, deforestation is going on. Pollution might also be reason. Pollution is at its peak. Overpopulation can also be a major problem for that. And there are many other problems due to which these diseases are occurring. Then I would like to say that biggest issue for that is the environmental degradation which is going on, which humans are creating.
Okay.
Would you like to add some points in it? You can.
You are correct. I am agree with you. Yeah, then what should we do to be healthy?
Okay. So first of all, we need to change our living standards, our lifestyle which we are living in. We should grow more trees. We should do less pollution as much as we can. Okay, so I think that these measures should be taken. As you know that global warming is also taking place because of there is a higher rise in industries, number of industries. So we can limit it that in the number of industries in a place. And there can also be some policies we can also make. For example, if you have seen that new policies are coming for electrical vehicles, that we should use electrical vehicles instead of the vehicles which are running on coal, petroleum, and diesel, etc. So that we can save these fossil fuels as well as we can create less pollution in the environment. So these all measures can lead to a good lifestyle and we can be healthy also.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. You have more knowledge about this topic, I think. Okay. I want to ask, do you play any game?
Yeah. I used to play football during my school times. But nowadays, I'm not playing any game. I'm just using my time on YouTube and other stuffs. From where I can gain some knowledge.
Okay.
And what is your hobby?
Yeah, I also play football sometime, but not every day. Sometime I play football. If I talk about my hobby, then my hobby is also watch movie and reading book. And I think we are doing some exercise for physical healthy, and I want to know how can we mental healthy.
Yeah, for maintaining our physical health, we can play various types of games. that can be outdoors and indoors. Apart from that, we can do yoga and other exercises.
Okay. And do you know about yoga?
I know a little bit about.
Okay.
Because I have never performed yoga.
Yes, yes. I think yoga is the very good thing to be mental healthy, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it is an excellent, you can say, excellent exercise. As you know that it is performed from ancient times. And it shows very good results in a very small time. I think that we all should perform yoga.
Yes, yes. To be healthy, our food also put some role, like what kind of food we should eat to be healthy.
Yeah. So diet plays an important role in our health. And I think that we should take food which is rich in proteins, vitamins, minerals, etc.
Yes.
Am I right?
What about fast food?
Yeah, fast food, I think that it is also creating problem. Because people, as I have already said, that people are nowadays more dependent on fast food instead of on a healthy food. And I think that it is a cause of concern.
Do you think, what do you think that in our country, all people healthy or not?
No. All people can't be healthy in any country. So yes. I think that...
my question is, mostly of the people are healthy or not?
No, I think that number is going down. Number of people who are healthy is going down. And as I have already told you, it is because of lifestyle, the diet we are eating, the environment we are creating. So that all is the cause of all bad health.
Yes, yes. I also do exercise every day to be healthy, like running and other activities. And I do yoga also.
Yeah, I think that's running is an exercise which can be quite beneficial. We should perform this exercise that we should run daily for about 2 to 3 kilometers, or we can do a jogging also. That can also be beneficial. And you are performing that, it's good. You are maintaining your health.
Yes, I am trying to, because I am very fond of healthy body, that's why.
Okay, I think that we should wrap our conversation here.
Okay, then.
We should wrap this conversation here. And
okay, it was a great conversation with you. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, same here.